Kalani in the middle.
Can you sit in the middle?
A lot of these kids come from some pretty rough homes, and you know, some kids off the street, some, you know, dropping out of school. So really they just need an older person to look at them and say, you're valuable and I want to help you out. And just that connection that they get from a mentor, over time is where you see the growth and the change in them.